you went to the Jets, there was no team happier to watch you go than the Oakland Raiders. What did it feel to have that domination versus the Raiders? What did Marty Schottenheimer teach you about Raiders?
Well, the one thing I knew, I think, the first game against the Raiders, Marty, is that they were our rivals. Like, when I seen, you know, the amount of people in the stands at Qualcomm, the amount of Raider fans, you know, in the stadium at Qualcomm, my first game playing against the Raiders, I knew that, you know what, this is truly a rivalry. And remember, the next season is when Marty came in. And I remember that first game, it was like, that week he changed. Like, I didn't know this coach. You know, he was just yelling and he was on edge. And he made a point every day to tell us how much he hated the Raiders and that he wasn't going to accept losing to them. And so I just knew at that point I had to bring my best game, especially for Coach, you know, Coach Schottenheimer, because it was like if you didn't perform Raider week, then he wouldn't play you. Like, he would find a way to get your butt out of there or play the guys that really had that passion to beat the Raiders. So I guess you kind of develop, you know, they say your personality starts to reflect your coach's personality. And I think because of the way he felt about the Raiders, our whole team kind of adopted that personality.